Hey, bad bitch in the geek say, trapping like I'm GZ. Yay, fuck with Trump, so I didn't buy the EZs. Think I seen Obama hooping in DC and these J's. Rapping loops around your favorite rapper like a freeway. Hear a story by me, then they spin it like a DJ. Playing telephone with that he say and that she say. Why in the hell are they fucking with the Huxtables? Niggas turn 99, now they wanna say something. Just another hero turned to a zero. That is why they need to put more women in these zeros. Let my niggas eat though, let the streets eat though. Fiends walking around like it's Resident Evil. Real bitch pre-op, pictures with the peace sign. Low-rise jeans, belly chain like it's 05. Bachelorette, getting that bachelor's degree. I ain't gon' be on my ass if a nigga leave me. I be trying to make A's while my niggas moving P's. He know I'ma have his back, cause that's how it's supposed to be. When your niggas ain't got you, mama didn't watch you. Move with your granny, but your granny couldn't stop you. Making all that money, now these bitches wanna top you. Go to sleep, then they pick your pocket, Peter Piper, huh? Too hood for the burbs, too burbs for the hood. But I know anywhere I go, I'ma be good. Big bank like I'm Hillary, prissy bitch. But I still visit penitentiaries, cause I got some niggas that'll take care of my enemies. Don't play me like I'm pussy. I'll make sure when it's Gucci, yeah, I'm snooty, but I lose it. They say making too raw and making too nasty, cause I make them eat it on my couch like he casting. Walk in, make the dick salute like a captain. Walking in the ass.
That is hot girl Megan Thee Stallion, aka Young Tina Snow. We appreciate you blessing that cat bars.
I'm messing with y'all.
What's up with you? Just talk to us. Let's have a conversation. How do you feel? How do you feel? Because you've been working a long time for this.
True.
And we've seen it from, like, you know, the ground, the groundwork.
I still got a lot of work to do.
Of course.
Every day, you know, I just try to get better. Mm-hmm. I'm always trying to perfect something. So I just feel like I just got to stay on the grind. Because you finally hit, you know, certain marks in your life. Mm-hmm. And you're like, okay, yeah, I did that. So now this we got to do this next. Mm-hmm. So that's, like, pretty much where I'm at with it right now.
What do you think is the next goal? Like, having a top, what is it, top five, top three record? It's top 10.
We're in the top 100, so that's just like...
Yeah.
And I think it might be the only Hot 100 entry that's like off of a mixtape. So, yeah, that's lit. So, you know, I just wanted to get on up there. But I'm about to drop Fever next month. That's my new project. And shoot, if we can go ahead and just, you know, crack that top 10, that top 20, I'll be like, look, y'all, okay, I ain't playing with y'all at this point. Y'all see me now.
Yeah, it's coming.
Yeah. You know, it's coming.
Absolutely, absolutely. Do you feel like some of your contemporaries may be intimidated by you, seeing how you are gorgeous and you can actually rap for real, for real?
I hope they're not intimidated. Like, everybody, you know, should be grinding equally. So, you know, or... You know, I don't really look at anything as like a competition, or I don't look at it like, okay, I'm a female, so I got to do this. But unfortunately, you know, people, you know, do put the hard down on female rappers. Like, we got to come with it, like, all the time.